All eyes will be on the election results today. All the exit polls indicate that the current government would come back to power, though the margin of victory differs from poll to poll. We have brought a complete analysis of what will happen to the rupee basis the total number of seats that BJP gets. So let's analyze one by one. See, number one, BJP by itself wins over 300 seats with a full majority. Then both equity and both bond market will rally, bringing in larger FPI inflows, expecting Modi government to take tough economic decisions. We expect rupee to appreciate around 69 points level initially and then towards 68.50 to 68.70 level. The only caveat will be global crude prices. They should remain steady around current levels. However, if crude prices surge with Brent breaking above $77 to $80 per barrel due to escalation of tension in the Persian Gulf, rupee will come under pressure, but will still manage to hold on to the 69.70 to 70 level due to the dollar inflows. Second scenario is NDA getting around 300 seats but BJP failing to get a full majority. In such a case, government would have lesser freedom to act on in economic matters, thus impacting FPI inflows. There could also be some reverse inflows initially, but the fact that India will still have a stable government can bring back FPI inflows and help in recovery of economic growth. Any worsening of the trade war between US and China would not be very negative for India. In fact, might even help India in increasing exports to both US and China with its substitute products. This forms the basis of our view that rupee will stabilize in the 69.70 to 70.30 band for most of next 6 months. Now the third scene. The third scenario is NDA not able to get a majority and nor does any opposition grouping. In such a case, all hell would break loose and we could see rupee failing sharply. Rupee falling sharply towards 72, 73 level or even worse. So that's it. Let's wait and watch who forms the government. Stay tuned to our YouTube channel for regular updates on rupee movement. Thank you.